Emmerdale fans have a security concern after Robert Sugden and Aaron Dingle's reunion. Could their happy moment lead to a robbery? Emmerdale fans had one concern after Robert Sugden and Aaron Dingle's long-awaited reunion last night, February 22. The popular couple known as Robbery by their fan base finally reunited in Thursday night's hour-long episode after accepting that they couldn't live without each other any longer. But amid all the excitement, some viewers on Twitter couldn't help but fear for the safety of Victoria's house after Robert walked off and left the front door wide open. The closing moments of the 6-minute special saw a determined Aaron turn up on Robert's doorstep, where he made another attempt at a reconciliation. After reuniting with a kiss, the couple walked off into the night with Robert seemingly forgetting to shut his door in the process. Robert's security mishap was picked up by eagle-eyed fans on Twitter, who are hoping that he doesn't get burgled as a result. Let's hope his neighbors are trusting. However, Duncan Foster, who directed last night's episode, has insisted that Robert did close the door, but that take just didn't make the final edit. Replying to one fan's tweet, he said, "Well spotted. We did do a take where Robert shut the door, but we left that one."